guys, what's up? So today we're gonna make long bubbles. So the things you're gonna need for this is some dish soap, a bottle cut in half like this, a sock, and a bowl of water. So for now, take your bowl of water and your dish soap and add some of it inside. Like this. This will be enough, guys, and now let's just mix it. Once mixed, we're gonna take a bottle and put our sock on it.
So guys, it's going to look like this.
Something now like guys, we will dip it in our soapy solution only for a short time, and then look at this, guys. You get very long bubbles. Look at this, guys. It might look very short over here, but look over here. Doesn't it look so long? You keep on doing it. And now I'm gonna let my sister do it. Now look at this, guys.
Now I'm gonna try.
She's gonna dip it inside and blow it.
Look at
it. It's so long, guys, but it'll break sometimes. It looks like a snake, doesn't it? Look at the snake. You're gonna keep doing this forever, like, guys, and you're gonna get a
See
big
you,
one.
Guys.
So, guys, thank you for watching our video. Like and subscribe. Goodbye.